Hello everybody, my name is Vinay Jacob John. Please visit my gospel website jesushealsministries.org. Today we're going to read from the Holy Bible about faith in the name of Jesus. Hebrews chapter 11, verse 1. Now faith is the substance of things hoped for, the evidence of things not seen. For by it the elders obtained a good report. Through faith we understand that the worlds or the ages were framed by the word of God, Jehovah Jesus, Holy Spirit, Jesus Christ. Jesus is the word of God. So that things which are seen were not made of things which do appear. By faith Abel offered unto God a more excellent sacrifice than Cain, by which he obtained witness that he was righteous, God testifying of his gifts, and by it he being dead yet speaketh. By faith Enoch was translated that he should not see death, and was not found, because God had translated him. For before his translation he had this testimony that he pleased God. But without faith impossible to please, for he that cometh to God, Jehovah Jesus, Holy Spirit, Jehovah, must believe that he is, and he is a rewarder of them that diligently seek him. Jehovah Jesus, Holy Spirit. By faith Noah, being warned of God of things not seen as yet, moved with fear, prepared an ark to the saving of his house, by the which he condemned the world and became heir of the righteousness which is by faith. By faith Abraham, when he was called to go out into a place which he should after receive for an inheritance, obeyed, and he went out, not knowing whither he went. By faith he sojourned in the land of promise as a strange country, dwelling in tabernacles with Isaac and Jacob, the heirs with him of the same promise. For he looked for a city which had foundations, whose builder and maker God. Through faith Sarah also herself received strength to conceive seed, and was delivered of a child when she was past age, because she judged him, Jehovah Jesus, Holy Spirit, faithful, who had promised. Therefore sprang there even of one, and him as good as dead, as the stars of the sky in multitude, and as the sand which is by the seashore innumerable. These all died in faith, not having received the promises, but having seen them afar off, and were persuaded of, and embraced, and confessed that they were strangers and pilgrims on the earth. For they that say such things declare plainly that they seek a country or a homeland. And truly, if they had been mindful of that from whence they came out, they might have had opportunity to have returned. But now they desire a better, that is, an heavenly. Therefore God is not ashamed to be called their God, Jehovah Jesus, Holy Spirit, for he hath prepared for them a city. By faith Abraham, when he was tried, offered up Isaac, and he that had received the promises offered up his only begotten son, of whom it was said that in Isaac shall thy seed, Jesus Christ, be called, accounting that God, Jesus Christ, is the seed of Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob. Of whom it was said that in Isaac shall thy seed, Jesus Christ, be called, accounting that God, able to raise up even from the dead, from whence also he received him in a fever. By faith Isaac blessed Jacob and Esau concerning things to come. By faith Jacob, when he was a-dying, blessed both the sons of Joseph and worshipped upon the top of his staff. By faith Joseph, when he died, made mention of the departing of the children of Israel, and gave commandment concerning his bones. By faith Moses, when he was born, was hid 3 months of his parents, because they saw a proper child, a beautiful child, and they were not afraid of the king's commandment. By faith Moses, when he was come to years, came of age, refused to be called the son of Pharaoh's daughter, choosing rather to suffer affliction with the people of God than to enjoy the pleasures of sin, or the passing pleasures of sin, for a season, esteeming the reproach of Jesus Christ greater riches than the treasures in Egypt, for he had respect he looked unto the recompense of the reward. By faith he forsook Egypt, not fearing the wrath of the king, though he endured as seeing him who was invisible. Through faith he kept the Passover and the sprinkling of blood, lest he that destroyed the firstborn should touch them. By faith they passed through the Red Sea as by dry, which the Egyptians assumed to do were drowned. By faith the walls of Jericho fell down after they were compassed about 7 days. By faith Rahab perished not with them that believed not, and she had received the spies with peace. And what shall I more say? For the time would fail me to tell of Gideon, and Barak, and Samson, and Jephthah, David also, and Samuel, and the prophets, who through faith subdued kingdoms, wrought righteousness, obtained promises, stopped the mouths of lions, quenched the violence of fire, escaped the edge of the sword, out of weakness were made strong, waxed valiant in fight, turned to flight the armies of the aliens. The women received their dead raised to life again, and others were tortured, not accepting deliverance that they might obtain a better resurrection. And others had trial of mockings and scourgings, yea, moreover of bonds and imprisonment. They were stoned, they were sawn asunder, were tempted, were slain with the sword. They wandered about in sheepskins and goatskins, being destitute, afflicted, tormented, of whom the world was not worthy. They wandered in deserts and mountains and dens and caves of the earth. And these all, having obtained a good report through faith, received not the promise, God having provided some better thing for us, that they with us should be made perfect or complete. All you have to do is call upon the name of Jesus. If you have faith in Jesus, you call upon the name of Jesus, because Jesus loves you and Jesus wants you to do His will forever. Thank you for listening to me today. Jesus loves us all. Jesus heals us all. Jesus provides for us all, always. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, Amen.